I got this old movie projector from Rook Theater. We got stuff piled, hanging on it. Still, the sound head is not functional, but the film part, the camera, the projector works. I don't know about the lighthouse. I've got electric lighthouse updated. I put it back together with the old original. I've got the old transformer for this. I got two transformers and two of these lighthouses. One stand, one projector, one pretty much non-functional. Don't work. It turns and feeds the film through, but it don't make sound. I don't know. Probably converted to digital. I couldn't ever quite figure out how to download my video to YouTube off of this thing, so I had to go buy this video camera I'm using now. My phone wouldn't download to YouTube. I didn't know how, probably. This thing's pretty nice. Come out of Rook Theater from Cheyenne, Oklahoma. They had two projectors. They switched to a platter system and one projector, and they told me to get rid of it. And I said, so I could sell it for scrap iron. I ain't about to sell this for scrap iron. I've had to piece it together from took several old projectors I had laying around for parts and made me one that they wanted to get rid of. Not bad for free.